What up, visual crew? Today, I'm gonna show you how to turn this shaky footage into this. Alright, let's get to it. I'm gonna show you how to do it in Premiere Pro. Let's go. As you can see, I have this video here that I shot at the beach, which is already a little bit shaky, and I would like to fix it to make it smooth. So what you want to do is go ahead and go to your effects and choose an effect that is called Warp Stabilizer. Take it and drop it into your video. Warp Stabilizer will start analyzing your video frame by frame. So basically what it does is that it's gonna analyze each frame looking for shaky motion, and it's gonna apply a warp, it's gonna basically warp the image. That way it's gonna get rid of the vibrations or shakiness. This process might take a little bit depending on your computer speed. So when it's done, you can see a smooth version of your shaky video that looks something like this. You can see that the program got rid of all the vibration and shakiness, and now you have something that is very usable. So if you're wondering how this works, let me show you here. Let's go to the effect panel, and let me go on here and change this setting here, which right now is set to crop. So it crops the image, so it gets rid of the black area where it actually works, which is this one. As you can see, the image is moving through the frame and it has those black borders that are basically the area that the program is using to stabilize, basically warp the video to get rid of the shakiness. And then if you change it back to crop, it will crop the image. Basically it's gonna zoom in to get rid of those areas but keeping the stabilized image. Now, if you want to use this effect with a speed ramp, which is changing the speed of your clip, there are some things that you have to do. Let me explain you here. Let me change the speed of this clip. I want to make it a little bit slower. So we go here and change the speed to 50%. So now we have a clip that is slowed by 50%, so it's going to run slower. So now we're going to go and apply the warp stabilizer. And it's gonna show you this banner that says that warp stabilizer and speed cannot be used at the same time. So the best way to fix this is by nesting this clip, which basically will go and click nest. What we do by nesting is creating a new sequence inside that sequence. So basically your clip is now gonna be inside another sequence within that sequence. So if you go back to the main sequence, now you can apply the warp stabilizer, and here we go. So now we have a clip that has been slowed down by 50% and also has warp stabilizer applied and working. Alright guys, remember that this is not magic. There will be some clips that probably are not gonna be able to be fixed by doing this. Let me get this one here and let me show you. Can you see how shaky this video is? So let's try to check this out. It's very, very shaky. So let's apply the warp stabilizer now. Let's wait for it to analyze the frames. Okay, almost done. So now if we play this back, we can see the warp stabilizer is warping too much the image. So it looks kind of wobbly. That's not what we want. So I think this video is not usable at all. From my point of view, maybe somebody else will use it for a different situation. But for what everybody probably wants, it's not gonna work. Alright guys, here you have it. Now you know how to turn this shaky video into this smooth, buttery footage that can be used in any of your videos or projects. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like it, comment, and I see you in the next one.